small jump to top jump. So I recommend doing this one on a mat just to reduce the impact on your knees. So you're going to start with your legs kind of apart with your feet slightly out to the side. This is going to resemble a squat, so there's weight onto your heels and you're going to keep your chest up but drop your hands down to the floor. So coming down and then you're going to power up to top jump. Land, bring it down, power up to top jump. Make sure you land with your knees bent at all times just to reduce the impact even further. And that's from jump to top jump.